Let's see. Max is eternally optimistic, mostly because he's too terrified of where he is to think about it seriously. He'll be always looking to profit from a situation, get extra loot, take one more object, spend less money, etc., even if it puts him in a bad, risky position, and earns him angry comments from his heroes. Okay, so I think this is a 4-floor storyline. That food replicator. You can get the operate skill as soon as possible. Oh, we're definitely trying to get that. operate. He's good. He's a good operator because he's also got an ability that affects the entire floor. Now, god damn it, I did not click on you. Ah, that was the last door. Damn it. Dude, I have got to get me some of these cool statues. Those cool statues are the memories of my people. That's okay, we can do a cash deal and I'll give you a cut of the profits.